So we're going to go to the temple and scan it, scan the room, environment, inside the temple, outside, everything. And then we can get these 3D models. And through different softwares, we can replicate this in the computer and then add on features such as different images, movies, illustrations, animations, as well as features where you can press, scale, get closer, interact with, and all that.